Hi, and welcome to our Open Stop Motion project. I have been delayed because I wanted to get my printer going. I was afraid something serious was wrong with it. It kind of was, but you know, if I have to order something from the States, it takes a long time to come, so I had to figure out what was wrong. And the latest theory I had yesterday when I was live here was that something inside the extruder was like in a chimney, in a wood stove, you know, the hole in the chimney, in the inside of the chimney, getting more and more stuff on it over time, if you fire with wet wood or something like that, and in the plastic there are impurities. So impurities, or what we should call it, and it's put a kind of this stuff like coal inside the extruder when you are printing as much as I am. You have to think, it's the printer I have had it. Maybe a whole year now, and it have been printing every day, every single day, day and night since I got it. So I of course had to build it first, but when I was finished with that, it had been running since. And lately the temperature, I had to higher the temperature over and over again, and hotter and hotter and hotter, and yesterday and the last week I haven't been able to get the temperature high enough, and the printer simply maxed out in temperature, so there was nothing to do. And I couldn't understand that, because when I have a temperature, I'll show you. I can measure your temperature with this one. You can see in the room here is 30 degrees now or something, and this is very precise, this meter here, so and I could see even when I put it up to 270 degrees, the extruder was that hot, but on the inside the plastic didn't get in touch with the heat, because of the layer they have built up on the inside of the extruder. So I had to get that out, but that is kind of tricky, because the extruder, there are some ceramics on it, and there are, it's just a thin tube, I had to get something down that tube to clean the side in it. So that was kind of problematic, because I took some of the plastic I have and put it in the oven in the kitchen to see if it was melting with the temperature they set, and it was. So, because all the week I have given, I have blamed the plastic for the for all the problems, because it kind of every time I got new plastic, I had to set up the temperature, so I naturally gave the plastic the flame point, but it wasn't. And you know, the higher the temperature got, the more it kind of suited up on the inside of the tube. So, but now it looks really pretty, but I don't sell the bear before we have shot it. But and the temperature is just as it should be, so 235 degrees I have set to this green plastics. Need a little higher temperature in some of the other colors, and it's going very well. So, but I have to take it all apart, and you cannot just put something up in it and, or down in it and clean it. It's kind of tricky to get out, but I get a lot of stuff out, because you could fine put the plastic through before. There was no problem in that. Once I just could get the right temperature. I just couldn't get the right temperature, I mean. But I hope it's fixed. But I think I want, I've got to buy an extra extruder so that I can change them. Because it's very difficult to get it totally clean, because you cannot get anything inside it really. I have a thick copper wire I put through it, and then I had some thin saw blades I put down there to kind of scratch the side, and I think I get the most of it out. But you know, when first something like that are starting to build up on the inside, I think it will build up fast again. And I don't know of any solution that can resolve it. So, I think it would be a good thing I have one laying around for the next time, and then I can always try to clean. But it's because I have printed so much with it. I think I have run something like 1.5 kilometers plastic through it, so you can understand that's a lot. And it's only, what is it, the speed it's putting the plastic through is something like 30 millimeters a second. That's the speed. So, and I drive half speed, so it's only 15 millimeters a second. So, that's not much. But I hope it will work this time. in making some very, very fine layers. Because when I started today, this morning, looking at it, I tried to adjust and do everything, but nothing helped. So I spent most of the day trying to fix it, because I wouldn't much. I was not happy to take the extruder apart, because it's not built to be taken apart. So, but I have nothing to lose, so I did it, and now it's printing. So. Now we have this one put, we haven't done finished yet. And by the way, I said the upload of these episodes in 4 hours. Today it will only be 3, but the other days but 4 hours. They are gotten, they got up there. It was only the first one, it took a whole day or 24 hours before it was up, and I stopped it, and next day it was up anyway, so that was fine. And the next one I loaded up yesterday after we was finished here, and it went up like nothing. So it taken an hour or so. Wow, an hour, 1.5 hour it takes for them to. It's only take 10 minutes to get it up, but they use a lot of time to process it. So, but that was nice, kind of have them. So they are on my site pixelfantasy.com, and then they are on YouTube too. So. Everyone can download and see and what. Not so. If there is an old episode you want to, but it's only these 4 hours episode we can do that with, not the old one with 6 hours. I have them, but I cannot put them up there. It'd be 6 hours is too long, so. But we have to finish this one, and then we need to start to put some trees together. And then now we will see how much we will get to this evening. But the best thing is that the printer is up and running, because there is a lot to print. And I cannot buy any spare part locally, so I have to order it from US. It sometimes takes a lot of time to get them over here. but it's soon weekend, so we can. Do some other stuff for change. I have to paint grandma's kitchen. Pick some small things I have promised. Family stuff. That's always nice. I made her a new kitchen and bathroom, and you know, after big projects like those, there are always small loose ends you have to fix. She makes a very good cheesecake, so best to be on good foot with her. but the weeks, they run so fast. The more you have to do, the faster it goes. Sometimes it would be nice to be able to hold it back a little. But I guess that's not possible. Walk the time. Just a little. First remove this, because now we are I so hope it works. What can we do in there? Yes. To go and take us just a little look. It looks like it's working. That's so nice. And even gets much prettier than they were before. But I guess this has been a problem for a long time. But I have just kept turning up for the temperature. And but as you see, when it started print up, it was okay. But down here, it was not. It got worse and worse. You could see the. If you could see the. Oh, you cannot see it. But it kind of, the color kind of gets matte. They're not as shiny as it should be. It's kind of too hot, and then not hot enough. Kind of weird. And you can see here, that's not no good. And it feels like sandpaper. And that is not the meaning. Kind of twisted. I cannot see. And see, we are getting up. We couldn't do that yesterday. It stopped when it had made a couple of the first couple of layers, and then it was over. Like on these ones, this was the furthest it got. As soon as it started on the thin layer, it was over. Now we have an ambulance. Yeah. Or maybe a fire truck. It's the time of the year for the candles. One year the police came here and knocking on the door to the studio and shouted that the building was on fire. The lady in the apartment under me have a Christmas had a Christmas decoration standing on the telly, and she was falling asleep or something. So kind of jump in the chair when people are kicking on the door and shouting that. But the building was saved, and so was my studio. but her apartment was totally burned out. So that could have gone really wrong. The stairs up to the studio here, my studio is on the second floor, and the stairs are wood. So there are only one way out, is down. If that goes on fire, it's down. Out on the roof and down. But I have a rope ladder. After that, my son gave it to me. So I can get out before I get cooked. Since then, I always very suspicious when I smell something. A year or so later, the school further up in the town was on fire, and I can smell it immediately. So, and of course, I always think, what now? It's in my building. It wasn't. Your attention. This building is old, not that you can see it today, but it's an old water mill. And my studio is an old grain loft where they was drying the grain. No trace of it today. But the building, all inside is wood. It's only the outside that they are stone. It burns, it goes fast. Too fast. So never put a candle on the telly. That must be the learning from that. That is very good. A telly is like fuel, all the plastic. It's burned. Burns really well. Never smoke in bed and never put a light on the TV set. Candle lights. I take a new look. It is printing very fine. Think we need some oil again. Thank you. example, a tower is playing a little melody for us. I forgot to see if the fan was on.
Thank you.
if the light are not falling exactly right, then you can't see anything. Over by the printer. Because this is so thin that it cuts. Let's see, but it is thick enough so it can smoot instead. In between the toes. That balcony door is open, so we can hear. Because it's very mild as you saw before, we had 30 degrees here inside, even with the door open, and it's Celsius. And what that is in Fahrenheit, I don't know. But I know all my American friends are writing in that. Yeah. Crumbs. Go away. Getting up, but not fast.
I want some hot coffee.
One more car noise. They can go and use the horn elsewhere. I poked myself. I use it to try to clean stuff up. Sometimes you have to be both right and left-handed. are doing.
I Mm-hmm.
still going strong. I will miss it. Don't do it. It is. Like we wanted. Thank you. forward to see him fully closed and everything. Be fun. It's always fun to see a figure come alive. Like Frankenstein. He's alive. Pushing nail roots. Thank you. Yes. What can we do? Something I thought. So we have to do without. this up a little. that one. That one. And not that one, that one. Toenails. Maybe I could get a job in a beauty parlor cleaning toenails. No amateurs allowed, they would probably say.
Sorry.
Shall we see if it's still going on? It is. I wonder why that fan are not. You get this thread on the side of the. When the fan is on, it's not on.
Oh my.
I had set it to auto. Maybe don't care. It don't matter. They are easy to take off. I am happy to see it print. That's what's matter. Nothing else matters. And it's a pretty solid prints. It's because I have tweaked it over time so it don't fill the entire trunk out with plastic. Now it's kind of very tight honeycomb inside it. But these will not break. They are pretty solid. But it also takes a lot of plastic. But it don't matter. adjust it. We'll drive and print. So we can get some trees. You need a lot of those.
Oops.
Don't. But I already foresaw that when I started on this, that there will be a lot of different troubles on the way. Just wait till we have to make molds and cast, and we will get some. Experience there too, because I don't have any yet. All of this is kind of first time, so first time broadcasting, first time making stop motion, and first time making this. So there's a lot to learn on the way, but that's what's fun. I have never had or built a 3D printer before I built this one. Troubles, or problems, or we shall call it. But if we never try, we will never learn anything. And it is easy to sit down. And not doing anything but give it a thumbs down. I have never understood that. That's not so encouraging. But I guess that was the meaning, or are the meaning when they do that. I don't like that. Seems to be the important message. From those who do that. Thank you. Holes you can only see from certain angles. And you can be damn sure that we don't want to get on the scan, we'll get in the scan. What we don't want to, what we want to get in the scan, will not get in the scan. Sometimes it is like that. Thank you. when you're shooting the pictures. Falls around it. now. Getting fun to see if we can get them mirrored. Shall we
cut?
Bim, 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 bim. And I will not hold the speech. Edward, shall we take a look? See if there are anything or we are finished. a nasty hole. In these two. That was better. A new angle and some new stuff turned up. Thank you. shall we say, that is good.
I think we will.
Before I find any new stuff. Once again, we have reached midnight here, and I will thank you for watching and wish you a really good weekend and say thank you and good night from here.